Hey, High Levelers, Ray O'Daniel here. In this video, we're going to talk about how you can share funnels and websites with other sub-accounts, other people in High Level, or even to your other demo accounts. Let's take a look at that. Before we get started, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please click the subscribe button, hit that bell notification so you get notified whenever a new video goes live. We appreciate your support. Let's move on here. Inside of High Level, this is a demo account that we have. Here's a couple of the funnels that we have. Now, I share this feature because sometimes if you are a designer, if you're building funnels, if you're a social media marketing agency or even just a marketing agency, and you want to sit back and build a funnel for somebody, sometimes it's nice to be able to like copy or in a sense, well, copy be the best word, not necessarily move, but copy that funnel into another sub account. So you might have multiple testing accounts. You might have one sub-account that you do testing in, then you might move that funnel to another sub-account where it does additional testing. Well, how do you effectively move that funnel from one sub-account to another? Or let's just say you have a funnel and you want to share it with a customer, but you don't want to create a whole snapshot around sharing that particular funnel or a website with somebody. How do you do it? It actually is rather easy. Let's take a look at this real quick here. So right now, I'm just going to use this newsletter funnel here. It's nothing special. It's just simply a one-page funnel. But over here in this top corner, what I want to show you is this little button right here. It's the share button. So if we click on that, zoom back out, we see that we get a link that we can share this with another person. And that person, of course, would have to have High Level. This doesn't make sense if they're not a High Level user because it just simply won't work. Now with this, you get a couple of different options. You can access anyone within the link. You could say anyone within this particular sub-account or this agency can use it. So one of the things that's nice about that is if you don't want, let's just say you're the agency owner and you want to share this funnel with people who are inside of your sub-account, you can just say anyone within this organization. So this is the agency level that you have set up. So therefore, people can't, you know, if somebody outside of your organization or another agency tries to copy that funnel, they won't be able to. So you do have a couple of different links. And if you wanted to, once you share this, you can come back and remove the sharing on this if you want to as well. So we're going to go ahead and just click share, and it's going to click a share link. So what we're going to do is just simply click copy this link, and we're going to click done. Now, when we copy the link, I want to show you what happens whenever you use it. So let's just paste it here. And what you're going to get is this nice little interface that says copy of newsletter funnel. And it has a little button that says add funnel over here. Now, perfect, right? So we could take that particular funnel and we want to add it. So we're going to click on add funnel. And here we're going to name it whatever we want to. We'll just take off the copy and call it newsletter funnel. Here's the nice thing, locations. From here, you can specify any of the sub accounts that you have that you want to move it into. Okay, so you can select one like this, and it says you can select up to three different locations for this if you wanted to. But again, probably one will work, but you just simply do this and click clone funnel. Now what's going to happen, it's going to take that funnel, move it from one sub account over into another sub account. So here we're in the account that we moved it into. Here's the newsletter funnel, and there we have it. Now, that's a great little feature. I know there's other funnel builders that allow you to be able to share funnels. I wanted to come here and just allow you to see how you could share your funnels or even websites. Websites are the same. So if you come in here and you look at these, we've got some Linktree templates in here. If you wanted to, you can click on sharing. And the same thing applies. You can share this link with anybody from a website as well. So this is great from agencies and designers to be able to do testing, to move from one to another. Also a way to deploy it from yourself to your client. So this is just a really nice feature that you can utilize. And I just wanted to sit back and just take a few minutes and make sure that you understood that in High Level, you do have the ability to share your funnels and websites. And you can also include this in a snapshot if you want to, but a snapshot will include too many other things besides your funnel or your website. Sometimes you might want to be very specific and just say, I want to test this funnel or move this funnel over to the client. And it could even be like a, you know, you could have like a staging area if you're doing, if you're digital marketing and you're building a new website for a client. Well, you build the website inside of your test account, your funnel. Then once you're ready and the client has signed off on it, then you can just simply copy that and send it over to the client and they can simply install it themselves, or you can install it for them. So either way, it's just a really nice feature. I want to take a few minutes and just show you how you could use that in a couple of different ways. As always, thank you for visiting my channel. If you have not subscribed, please hit the subscribe button. If you think the video is informative, please leave me a comment. If you have any other questions, please leave me a comment. I'd like to get back to all of my comments. And if you have a question, most likely somebody else is going to have a question, is the same question as well. So if I can answer it, then everybody will have that particular answer. If there's other features that you want to see, I might have to create another video regarding it, but just please leave me a comment of what you're looking for. And as always, thank you very much for visiting my channel and have a great day. Hey, if you're interested in learning more about Highlevel, click on the link below regarding my free Highlevel course. It goes over everything that you need to do to get your account created, get it set up, and get it going in about 2 days. I also, if you sign up with Highlevel with me, I do offer a snapshot as well as a client onboarding course that can be used by your client or even used to train your own team to do client onboarding. I want to thank you so much again and have a great day.